Hi, hello, and welcome to the channel. So I wanted to jump on and talk to you really quickly about Persona vitamins. I've done a full review of the vitamins that I'm taking by Persona and the brand as a whole. Specifically today, I wanted to talk to you about Persona CBD. Now, they rolled out their CBD line of vitamins not that long ago, maybe like 6 months tops, and it always intrigued me. I have really high anxiety, so I'm always trying to see what alternatives I can take because I don't want to be prescribed actual medication for it. I just won't take it. So I've been just dealing with all the side effects of anxiety, and for me the worst part of it is I got really bad social anxiety, and I hate leaving the house, and especially because it kind of instigates my IBS, so it's just like this ongoing process of like shit happening. Haha, pun intended. So in case you don't know what CBD is, I'm gonna read you what their website says. It says CBD hemp extract is a non-psychoactive compound and includes 25 milligrams of cannabidiol, that's the CBD part, and then 10 milligrams of beta caryophyllene, BCP, and other terpenes in small, easy to swallow soft gels. So the thing that I struggled with the most when it came to CBD was the fact that it became popular, but it was kind of pretty difficult to know where a reliable source of getting it would be, which is why I did order it from Persona. It says, we pride ourselves on sourcing only the best ingredients for our products. Our hemp ingredients are grown on a fifth generation family farm located in rural Oregon. Every lot of raw materials and all finished products are third part tested by an independent certified ISO 17025 laboratory. They test for cannabinoid potency, purity, micros, heavy metals, and solvents, and maintain strictest pesticide testing. Their pills are wheat-free, gluten-free, soy-free, dairy-free, lactose-free, corn-free, yeast-free, and non-GMO, which is really nice. As always, CBD is going to be free of THC, which is the psychoactive ingredient that a lot of people kind of confuse CBD with, so this is not gonna get you high. CBD oil has been studied for its potential role in easing symptoms of many common health issues, including anxiety, depression, acne, and heart disease. It's good for those with cancer. They provide a natural alternative for pain and symptom relief. So when Persona came out, when I took the quiz and it said that I could benefit from it, I went ahead and ordered it. And I've been taking it for about a while. I wanna say it's been about 4 or 5 months where I've been getting it. It's expensive. Let me tell you, my vitamins like doubled in price, but I wanted to try it out for a little while and see how I felt about it. And if I didn't see any differences, I would obviously take it off. It took me a while to get my big like, oh wow moment. I do want to say that I did start feeling better, but it wasn't this like day and night difference. It was kind of like a gradual increase. Like my stomach hurt less. Like I started digesting better. Like I started sleeping better, and all of those things happened on such a gradual base that it wasn't like, wow, I walked into a wall and I was like, oh wow, yeah, something like weird is happening. But really my oh my god moment where I really realized what was happening was I was back home in Florida and I was driving to a photo shoot. Now, I tried to avoid doing things that caused me anxiety, but going out because I have social anxiety and meeting new people, and I was going to shoot with someone that I've never shot with before. And most of the time, I literally would be having really bad stomach cramps. I would need like a glass of wine to kind of calm myself down before I left the house. I know that's bad. But I like didn't, you know, like I got ready and I got in the car and I was driving and I was singing and like not feeling any kind of discomfort. And it literally like that was the moment where it hit me like a wall, and I was like, I'm going to do something that would usually give me so much anxiety, and what the fuck is happening? I realized in that moment that the CBD that I've been taking all this time has really been helping me not freak out. My body has been more calm, has been working with me better. I haven't had as much social anxiety. I can't tell you how much of a relief that is to be able to do normal day-to-day things without having anxiety and without feeling like shit and just not wanting to do anything anymore. So happy about it. And I hope that this at least gives you a sliver of hope to not have to go on actual prescribed medication and try an alternative method to see if maybe that helps. I would say if you're testing it out, give it a couple months before you really decide if this is something that is going to help you or not. And it's something that you do have to take consistently. I have caught myself not taking it for a couple days and then feeling like anxious all over again. But it would also be times where like I wouldn't even be like, oh, I didn't take my vitamins. Oh yeah, I feel anxious. It was just like, why am I feeling this way? And I would then think like, what have I done different? And then it would always be, oh crap, I've not taken my vitamins for a couple days. So I will leave a link down to ordering Persona. Obviously, they're not going to allow it to be something that you just take. You got to take the quiz, and it's got to be something that is suggested for you to be able to add it on to your vitamins. They're not like pushing you to take CBD. So it definitely, I have high anxiety, and that's something that I selected on the quiz, and it was like, yep, you could benefit from this. That is all that I have to say. I hope this helps. If you've used CBD and it's helped you in the past, leave it down below. If you have any other reliable companies that you've bought from and you've seen results, also do let me know. I just feel like it's such a sketchy like thing to buy off of random websites that I just wouldn't want to do it. So if you know anything that has been a very good product, do let me know down below. I hope that this helps. I hope that you heal, and I hope that you are in a better space sometime soon. So thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. I just wanted to jump on. Why do I feel like I'm a flight attendant? Wow. Okay.